Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself, my name is Ratulana Jufajriyah. I'm from grade 10 IPS 2. Here I will tell about Rapunzel. One day the woman was standing by this window and looking down into the garden. When she saw a bed which was planted with the most beautiful rampion, she is Rapunzel. And it looked so fresh and green that she longed for it and had the greatest desire to eat some. This desire inspired every day and she quite pined away and began to look pale and miserable. Her husband was alarmed and asked, "What makes you sad, dear wife?" "Ah," he replied, "if I can eat some of the rampion which is in the garden behind our house, I shall die." The man who loved her took sooner, "Then let your wife die. Bring her some of rampion yourself. Let it cost what I will." She ate one, she made herself a salad of it, and ate it greedily. It tasted so good to her, so very good, that the next day she longed for it three times as much as before. If he was to have any rest, her husband must once more descend into the garden in the gloom of evening, therefore had let himself down again. But when he had clambered, she saw the entrance standing before him. "How dare you," said she with angry look, "dash into my garden and steal my rampion like a thief? You shall suffer for it," he answered. "Let mercy take a place of justice. I only made up my mind to do it out of necessity. My wife saw your rampion from the window and felt such a longing for it that she would have did I if I she had. It shall be well treated, and I will care for it like a mother." The man, in his terror, consented to everything. And when the woman was brought to bed, the entrance appeared at once. She gave the child the name of Rapunzel and took it away her. Rapunzel grew into the most beautiful child under the sun. When she saw 12 years old, the angels shoot her in the tower, which lay in a forest, and had neither stairs nor door, but quite at the top was a little window. When the angels wanted to go, she placed herself beneath it and cried, "Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me." Rapunzel had magnificent long hair, fine as spun gold. And when she heard the voice of the ancients, she unfastened her bright tress, wound them round one of the hooks of the window above. And then the hair fell 20 ells down, and the ancients climbed up by it.
For listening to my story.